Local news, police have now identified the victim of a deadly shooting in Roselawn. Officers found 22-year-old DeMarco Scruggs shot in the yard of a home on East Lawn Drive off La Santeville just after 8 o'clock last night. So far, investigators have not said if they have a suspect or know of a possible motive for the shooting, so be sure to stay with Local 12 News for any new information on this shooting as we get it.